Alright, hey guys, we're back with some more Infamous. I spent most of my money on all the stuff I can. Sorry that the video was a little bit shorter than... Or, it wasn't even that short, I think it was actually pretty long. Fuck it, whatever. Either way, my bad. Now we're back. Doing some more stuff, and I'm still being a good guy. So, how do I, like, set this on the map? Like, what do I do? Mobile command unit. Can I like zoom out? Find a big DUP agent and drain him of his powers. Okay. Oh, it's that guy. What's up, dog? Give me your powers. Nope, nothing.
Well, did it work?
No time to check, man. I got dupes coming at me from every direction.
Get the hell out of there.
Yeah, great advice.
DP mobile command destroyed. Queen Anne side missions are available. Blast charge showing up on the map and blah, 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 blah. Whatever. I get shit. Welcome to Seattle. Cool.
All right, Reg, I hate to ask, but... any of your besties in blue know anything about these core relays?
Well, apparently they've got them set up all over town. Seattle PD's been keeping an eye on them, but the DUP won't tell them what they do.
But you can find out where they all are.
Sure. Like I said.
Good. I need you to send the locations to my phone.
What?
I like his brother. His brother's funny.
No, forget it.
Wow. My own brother wants me to fight the ultra mega bioterrorist of all time with less powers.
Look, I didn't say that.
Well, guess I shouldn't put it off then. Better go straight on to Augustine now and get it over with.
I love
sure
that. The ultimate
right,
guilt trip.
Right, I get it. Look, just stay away from Augustine.
Like, see, I'm not gonna lie, at least with Zeke.
Thanks, Reg. You're the best brother ever.
No, the best brother ever would have locked you in a closet back in Salmon Bay for the rest of your life.
Wow. Not sure a closet can hold a conduit for long, but I appreciate your wanting to lock
but,
me
up. But what I was saying was Zeke, I liked him a lot more in as a supporting character just because he's funny. Like, yeah, this guy has his funny quotes, but he's I don't know. He's still just kind of a bitch about, like, the whole deal. It's like, if I had a family member that had superpowers, if it was like, if I had a brother or whatever, I'd be like, yo, dude, use that shit. Be the Superman that doesn't exist. Yeah, man, you don't scare me. Come here. There you go. I try not to fly around that much on this game, but... like, I want to see if I can actually just stroll around the city. I probably can't. The fuck? Oh, side things. Oh, well. What's this? Can I check that, actually? Power, Seattle. Oh, if I was bad, I would kill those people. Oh, okay, then fuck it, let them riot. Yo, I agree. Lady's a bitch. I just kinda wish that I could, like, actually have a more in-depth, detailed mini-map, though. Shards, what are those? Cameras. What about the hand thing? Oh, scanner station. Oh, okay, so just a bunch of bullshit here. tracking drones. I wanted to know what that mission was, though. But, hey, what can you do? Or maybe it's just, like, a side event. Like, maybe it's like, hey, if you kill these people, then you lose karma. But like I said, for me, I'm being a good guy this playthrough. But, yeah. I guess we head up here. Oh, what the fuck, man? I'm helping! I was helping you! You bastard! Fuck! Fucking stupid cops. Fucking pigs. I was helping, like, I was doing my best. I was trying to be a cool guy. And they fucking shot me. It's like, why, man? I'm trying to be cool. Fuck, like, in this game, it's like, hey, I really want to make you hate trying to be a good guy. Oh, what's that? Oh, there we go, getting some smoke. I think this game honestly forces people to want to be the bad guy.
Man, you should see this, man. The DUP's completely trashed this city. All the people are walking hunched over and nervous looking.
Yeah, well, that's how martial law works. You control the city and the people by breaking them both down first.
Yeah, well, occupying armies suck.
Love that. You might want to keep that to yourself, though. Oh, fuck off. Wanting to get to this mission. There we go.
Hey Reg, those core relays we saw on the way here must have been cracked by all that destruction. This one's sealed up pretty tight.
I doubt the DUP is gonna let you borrow their keys. You're probably gonna have to break them open.
Oh, lucky I just happen to have some mad new breaking stuff.
Put it down! Put down your weapon! Alright, what do I break? Just hit it. There we go. Give me a new ability. Oh yeah. Oh cool, I have the stomp ability from the last game.
Oh, this is gonna be awesome. Look out below!
Get fucked, boy.
Not bad, huh?
Love
you wanna
that.
See it again?
Like I said, it's a hardcore pain trying to be a good guy in this game. Damn it, I want to be good. Oh, fuck this. Oh, there we go. Nice. Who are these people? These are bandits. Oh, These guys look like hardcore bandits, so hey, guess what? I'm breaking your face, dog. I'm breaking it. Are you gonna give up? Gonna give up like your friends. There you go. Drug bust. Busting all them drugs. I love it. It's not even worth rotting on these things anymore. I love how they just repcon the shit out of these. Oh, oh my god, I want to do it, I want to do it. Yeah, look at that, riding on this fucking cable car. Oh, that's so cool. Like, that actually doesn't kick you off either. But yeah, I guess I got some open world shit to do. Fucking look at me like that. Why don't you fuck yourself? Yeah, get down.
I gotta tell you, man, I think at the rate I'm going with the powers thing, I'm like one, maybe two away from storming her castle.
Okay, why don't we slow down there, hotshot? I mean, she just destroyed an entire concrete and steel bridge. Remember?
Right, so you're thinking one more's not gonna do it.
That's what I'm thinking.
I love how, yeah, I'm not gonna lie, I love that. Like, I think it's really funny. It's like, still, like, oh, bro, I still don't want to help you level up. And it's like, be quiet, man. Oh, wow. Fuck you, man. Jeez, look at this guy. I'm getting hurt, like, super bad here. Oh, no wonder why. Fucking sniper rifle here. Yeah, fuck off. I know it's a restricted zone. I need some smoke, bad. The fuck just happened? I just died. Yo, I just straight up died. What the fuck? I really want to go in here. I really want to take this over. Honestly, one thing that I'm wondering about this game, it'd be cool if they brought Cole back, like, debating, like, whatever ending. But I don't feel they're gonna do it. Like, I think it'd be sick if he was, like, the main antagonist of this game. Like, a lot of other games have did and done. Yeah, fuck it. I don't think I'm gonna be able to do that. I guess I'm gonna get an upgrade then. I already failed, like, two times trying to get it. Yeah, fuck it. But I think that'd be cool. So I've done zero research about the zero anything. I've only seen one trailer, and it was with the... I forget what song it was called. I think it was, like, from Nirvana. heart-shaped box or whatever. Like, the very first, like, reveal trailer of this. That's all I've seen.
Reg, man, you should see this place. It's completely deserted. No ferries going in or out.
Same thing at the airport and train station. Now that they got the bridge out, the DUP's got this town sealed tight.
It's not gonna be easy, is it?
It's too bad I didn't think to mention that to you over and over.
Okay, okay, I'm backing down. Chill out. Chill out, chill out. I'm backing down. Just wanted to stealth you.
Thanks for the dance! Thanks for the dance!
There we go.
You think the DUP does this to every town they get called to?
Apparently, that's what they say.
How do people even put up with that?
Because when it comes down to
get down! Put your hands, put, get your hands on the ground, do it! Save them all! Even though they don't deserve it! Another upgrade, yeah! Alright, what else can I do? Oh, they're explosive now. Whoa.
I feel good about this one.
No, oh, that's cool.
Bad for you.
Suck on this!
Yeah, are you done? Now you are. Seeing that there's a bad, like, there's bad dudes over here, I'll stop them. Also, before I get into this shit show. There we go. Not gonna lie, what's really cool about this game is I feel like Smoke from Mortal Kombat. That's who I feel like.
What the?
What the? All you raiders are the same. I got your fucking hands on the ground! Get them on the ground! Mom, guys, I'm trying to fucking stop this drug bust. Okay, the one thing I need like a health upgrade or something, because holy fuck, I'm going down super easy. Oh, look at these guys. Did they get him? Yep, there you go. Did it. Right on. These fucking dupe members are starting to piss me off. Smoke round! Do it! Get on the ground! Get on the ground now! Get on the ground! Get on the ground now! You're resisting arrest! Are these fucking dupe members though, like fuck off guys. There you go, fuck you. Say goodnight to the bad guy, motherfucker. Fuck, I'm just botching this. There we go. Picked it up. Because I am a good guy. I think I might just bail right now. Yeah, I think I'm gonna bail. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. Oh, I do want that, though. Gimme, 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 gimme. Oop, another drug bust. Oh, maybe it's not even a drug bust.
Jesus, man, how many DUP guys are in this thing?
Well, luckily you have the advantage in numbers, my man.
How do you figure that?
Well, because one person can move around faster, lighter, quieter, plus it'll make him underestimate you. Not gonna know what hit him.
You wanna do me a favor and explain that to him, so maybe they'll just give up?
Why? Spoil the surprise when it happens.
Good point.
Freedom! Freedom! Everybody run! I'm doing it all in a day's work. God, look at this fuckfest over there. Look at all these guys just hugging each other's asses down there. I just want to try and free everyone. Gotta be like Abraham Lincoln. Just gotta save everyone. Don't fucking give me that look. Fuck you. No, I love that. Oh, these guys got the ultra raspy voice. Fine, you know what? There. Get on the ground! Get on the ground! Look at that. Yeah, everybody got busted. Except for that dude. I think I just shotgun blasted him hard with my smoke. Wow, this is super fun. Such a cool idea. Like, such a very easy and cool idea. Like, I think the smoke thing was probably one of the best options. Because, like, the lightning, you could only do so much, and they didn't even make it cool, like, say your body deteriorated into the lightning, and you could go through, lightning, like, things. Like, that's what I liked about this, that it was just like, yo, there you go, you're doing it.
So, I got checkpoints and cameras on just about every corner.
Hey, fuck you. Get on the ground, get on the ground.
Their home field.
Try telling them that.
Yeah, I actually really like that round of whatever it is. I like being able to stun my enemies and just instantly get them. I might work on that. Also, I have lethal rounds, too. Okay, so I have non-lethal, and I'm betting the trigger. The other trigger is going to be lethal.
Okay, so that way is not an option. This better work.
Nice.
That was awesome. It freaking worked.
Cool. So that is my technical heavy ammo.
Reggie, I've used up all the core relays you sent, man. Come on, any more?
No, man, that's all you get. This bioterrorist thing has you all worked up. You need to find some place to lay low and chill out for a while.
What is it with you and laying low? I'm fine. I'm great. Give me more.
No. Now, I'm working on a possible lead with a detective on the SPD, but we're not moving forward until I'm...
Oh, he's just like, you're getting too hot and bothered.
Tail, lay low. Whatever the hell that is.
He's like, you're getting way too hot and bothered. Oh, okay. It's just gonna throw me into a cutscene. Okay, cool. Okay. Yeah, I'm still the same karma level. Still the same. Alright. I guess I'm gonna try to take that. So why not?
Okay, Delson, I've got some information on the DUP's communications network. Now, there's a central antenna so they can coordinate the movements of all the smaller districts.
Alright, any idea where this central communication thing is?
Well, you did say you wanted to see it while you were here.
Shut up, Space Needle?
Space Needle.
These guys are just hitting me for so much. Give me some of that smoke, though. Oh, shit. Like, you people are fucking assholes, I'll tell you what. Oh, fuck, nope. How you like the smoke in your face, dick? How you like it? Like, look at that damage, though. Like, give me a minute there, guys. Yeah, I guess I'm good. Okay, so this game, I'm not gonna lie, a lot of dodging around. Honestly, I'm way too used to the old game. It was kind of slow and clunky. Even though I don't mind it, it's just, you know, it's something to get used to.
Relax.
Fuck me, I need a... I think it's cool instead of the other guys that you had to fight in the previous games. I think the coolest thing about it is that they still have their own Reapers in this game. Instead, they don't have powers. They're just those bandit-looking guys. God, does nowhere have smoke? Well, that bioterrorist shit, like, it's really funny. And I don't have the fucking power to get that. Okay, good, I do now. Alright, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. There we go. Nice. Not gonna lie, that damage, though, is off the fucking chart. God, I just need more, I need more juice. There we go. What about that? Oh no, it's on dark smoke. Okay, that's weird. You can't get shit if it's not dark smoke. Like that. Gimme. Nice. Better than nothing. There we go. But I think, like, honestly, if I was probably able to get every type of smoke, it would have been extremely cheap. So I'm guessing that was just the way around making it an easy game. you know, like, I don't know, like, there wasn't a difficulty level for this, but still. You guys know what I mean. Oh, and I missed. Oh, okay. Oh, so it is exactly like some other games I've played. Okay. If I'm doing the thing, I need full concentration with it. If I get shot, I fucking drop it. Not gonna lie, I like that the melee weapon for this is a chain. Like a flaming Ghost Rider chain. I thought that was cool. There we go. Nice. Alright. There we go. Alright, cool. Now, I hope you guys enjoyed. Subscribe and become a friend today, and I'll see you guys in the next episode of whatever I make. Stay awesome, guys.